next time we talk about the real motherfucking threat. Cause when tyranny shows up at your door, to be wearing a badge with a gun. Murray, pulling a motherfucking
time to kick the harsh truth, what you can't seem to comprehend mentally. We're talking about the bane of the 21st century. Not the puppets on the string, the muppets up in office who get issued additional orders, but then punks who enforce them and manifest in existence. The tyranny we witness, the strong arm for the politicians, and who the forces for the system out to squash any resistance. Responsible for every form of totalitarianism that ever existed. Don't get it twisted, placing the blame on the deep state. Believe in the alleged elites, take your freedom, cause it ain't called the banker state. Politician state or a judge state, stupid ass, it's called the police state. The ones coming for your guns, extorting you for revenue over victimless acts. Yet you place them on a pedestal as they subdue your rights naturally and constitutionally. With qualified immunity to murder with impunity. Still you believe they're out to guard the freedom of your foolish ass? To serve and protect, yeah, you mean the ruling class. A costume and a badge don't grant you extra rights, just following orders, the excuse of all democide. Time to identify your real enemy before the day comes when the state begins sending a police force door to door, strapped like the Marine Corps. Then you'll see just what the fuck you need an AR-15 for. The followers, the ones coming for your rights, threatening your life when they on them lights. For the followers, they be the boots on the ground, enforcers of the new world order in your town. For the followers, the standing army for the system, nothing more than attack dogs for the politicians. For the followers, out to punish and enslave with no empathy. Time to know your enemy. For the followers.
911, what's your emergency?
These motherfuckers shooting, they all trying to murder me.
Who's trying to kill you?
It's these crooked ass cops, I got my piece loaded, and I'm about to bust a Tupac.
Sir, please calm down, don't resort to any violence.
What the heck you mean? This is self-defense, I'm frightened.
Why are they shooting? Did you commit a crime?
Nah, I made a bunch of songs that the government don't like.
Well, sir, the police are just doing their jobs, and you sound like a criminal from the way that you talk.
Well, in that case, anyone in America can be classified as domestic terrorists.
Yeah, that's true. It's called the Patriot Act.
I know you fucking asshole. I'm just stating the facts.
We can't have people like you talking or protesting, thinking you have rights. You're not an exception.